I think you guys know it. Hi. Huh. Okay, I said I don't like you guys. Let me fake it. I don't like you guys. I don't like you guys. I wish I could fake that. I love you guys. I love you guys. I have no choice. Anyway, to my new subscribers, my old subscribers, thank you guys so much. You see, I tried faking not loving you guys, and it's, you see, I could not do it. Anyway, let's get into this video. I am so excited. It's Monica, 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 Monica. So, Zuma, Zuma girl, honey. Zuma Z, Monica Naranjo, Pavarotti, and friends. All you need is love. Huh, honey. Okay. And by the way, I have to do this. I am sorry to say this, guys, but it's time. Special shout out. A special, special, special shout out to Marilyn. Honey, I love you so much. I cannot even pretend. Like, I was trying. I was like, no. Marilyn Dietrich, you are fabulous. You are amazing. And Yassi, oh, honey, I love you guys so much. So I saw on Twitter, and I was like, oh, my God, I have to do shout-outs. I know I'm busy doing your videos, but, honey, you guys also deserve the love too, right? Zinana 17, honey, you know I love you from the moon to the space, universe, and everything. You know I do. James Devil Brown, your name, I'm already in love with your name, so I already love you, so you're safe, okay? So anyway, I love all of you. You're so too divy, and you guys, I see you guys so much, but you know, your videos are coming in, so I have to be pew, pew, pew. And as a full-time stylist, damn it, I have to quit being a stylist soon. I have to, because I want to just keep doing videos for you guys, okay? Maybe I can be a freelancer stylist. But then oh, my studio. Ooh, honey. Hope you guys don't mind if this background changes someday, okay? So anyway, Marilyn Dietrich, let's get into this video. And I just had to do that shout out because, girl, you deserve it so much. I have seen you, and sometimes I just want to hug you. So hug on visual hugs to all of you, okay? So I will be doing All You Need Is Love by Monica Naranjo and the Pavarotti friends. Hit it. Give it to me. I hope you guys are having a great time. Okay? Send you my love and... Oh! Oh, that's my Monica. Okay. Ah! at this point, wherever I hear Monica Navajo's voice, oh honey, yes, you can pick it through the crowd. I've always said this since I've been doing her reactions, because she makes me feel normal. I love her. Are you kidding me? I wish she was my mom, guys. Don't tell my mom. Anyway, but guys, whenever she opens that mouth, I'm like, yes, bitch. The rest of them are just your backup singers. Like, I'm sorry. Anyone singing with Monica, no disrespect to them, but they are backup singers, because when she goes to that note, Monica girl, I know you. When you get to that note, oh, I'm like, girl, that's the end of this. Like, this is the end of the song. She doesn't even have to say, oh, I have to be in the front. No, bitch, her voice puts her in the front and the others are the backup singers. That's the truth. So anyway, I love you guys so much and I cannot wait. Wait to hear, to see you guys soon in the next video. I hear from so many Ambassador students. What do you guys think? Colors, are you guys happy? Yeah, I can tell. You see them quiet? It's like an angel just passed. That tells me that they enjoyed it. So anyway, until next time, I'm Savage, I'm Ambassador students.